Hello everyone, Franktastic here, and welcome to my quick keybind tutorial in Enlisted. If you are new to the game and playing on keyboard and mouse, or even controller, and you want to change some of your keybinds but not sure how, then stick around because this video might be for you. If you are comfortable with the default keybinds, then stick around anyways, you might learn something new, or something interesting. If you want to change your keybinds, first you need to pause the game, and then go to controls, not options. Controls is where you would change your keybinds. Once you click on controls, this is what the menu will look like. Let's change something basic. Say you want to change your movement keybinds from WASD to any other button. First you want to do is click on the movement and then go to axis setup. Once you're on axis setup, this is what you should see. Under digital buttons, you see move left, move right, move forward, and move backward. As you can see, they are on WASD. All you have to do, click, bind, arrow key. This conflicts with sprint bind anyway. Ignore this. Yes, move right. Click, bind, right arrow key. Yes, move forward. Click, bind, the up arrow key. Move backward. Click, bind, the down arrow key. Now all you need to do is hit OK and then apply. Ignore this. Now, if I want to move around, I use the arrow keys. Still using the arrow keys, the new keybinds that I just inputted, I can still sprint by hitting the shift key. The shift key is the default sprint button. And everything works properly. Now, I hope that little keybind tip helps anyone who was looking to change their movement keybind. I do have a personal friend who was wanting to change their movement keys to the arrow keys and couldn't figure it out. So hopefully this video helps him as well as anybody else. Now, I'm going to go back to controls, back to movement, hit clear, go to axis setup, go back down, move left will be S or A. Move right would be D, move forward would be W, and move backward would be S. Me, personally, I prefer WASD for movement, but I do know other PC players use different buttons. And there we go. I can now move with WASD like I could before, and still sprint. Now that's going to be it for this quick keybind tip video. If you would like to see more, of my own personal custom keybinds, please let me know down in the comment section below. And that's going to be it for this video. I hope everyone has a fantastic day, and you will see me in the next one.